So, okay guys, this is the first time after a long time I play this game at the wartime, so I hope I can fight through the enemies. Okay, let's go to the briefing room. It's a little bit sad that I can't abort this video sequence, but you can take here a time warp, it's called here. Okay, I have a joystick on my PC and I set the config for my computer or for this game so that I have it on the full screen and it's scaled over the whole monitor. So let's look at the report here. ABC News. Blah 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 blah. We are at war. Okay. Come on. As I scaled my resolution of the game so that I have full screen. I'm not sure, but I think it should be work in the game now. Okay. Oh, we have no time warp on, I think. Okay, no time warp. In the left corner you have the time. So, hope we get in action now. Okay, let us see. Nice animation. We break through the mountains. Okay. Two Eurofighters are ready for takeoff.
All systems online and correct.
Really fast. Okay. Come on. Let's try to start this mission here. Okay. All systems nominal. Look up, so. Need I airbase menu? No. No, I don't think so. Okay. Let's start the engines. Okay. You can use the keys. I don't know what's an English keyboard layout is, but in German, after the line with the numbers 1 to 9, you have the 0 and then you have the question mark and another key. And this both keys are used to travel up and down. So, the key U, uniform on the keyboard, are using for the gears up and down. Okay, where is my... Oh, there. I think hotel is the key for the HUD display, head-up display, to make it brighter and darker. So, reduce speed, no afterburner, engine 100%. Good. P is pause the game. And with the backspace key or the end return key, you can cycle the weapons. I need ground weapons, I think.
Waypoint passed.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay. For this one, okay. If the keys X-ray and Zulu, you can change the targets here. I think CRV-7 rockets air to ground, but not to choose or not to find the targets. Flying directly from A to B. Where's another keys? Oh, what's going on? Weapons.
Altitude.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, afterburner is on. This looks like more action. Okay. Cockpit view. And brake. Come on.
Altitude.
I think this ship is driving. Oh, damn it. Whoa. Okay. Turn around again and take the next target. Come on, buddy. 9 cheese. That's okay, man. Okay. Next rocket. Select the target.
Altitude.
Bam, 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 bam. Boom. Yeah, baby. Okay. I like this view. Woo! Yeah, baby. Okay, next target. And brake. Okay. What? Ah, there. Come on. In the target and
altitude.
Fire! Fire, fire, fire! Bum, 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 bum! That was it! Okay! I think situation are under control. So, no fly back. You can throttle down and up with the num keys, with the plus and the minus two. So, where is my next waypoint? The waypoint still at the sea here? Yes, I see. With the keys Whiskey and Quebec,
waypoint passed.
You can set the next waypoints, and it's marked with the X. You see it here on the sea. Okay. I don't need a mouse now. The other guys are chilling.
Waypoint passed.
And we have flagged the mission to the end. I don't know. Last time I tried to land on the airport or airfield, and there I have the problem to set my ground brakes. I don't know the key for ground brakes, So I'm too fast and roll over the airfield and can't brake. I think the most important key that you need is two time press the S key and that's for the eject. Map view. Map. Okay. We are too fast, I think. Speed, speed, speed. Too fast. Okay. So you have a communication menu with the air brace. You can press the 5 button and button 2. Now we have a message there. You're cleared, strike and approach runway 31. Okay. Five. Final approach. Incoming. Now we have the ILS here, the blinking boxes. Oh damn, we are too fast. Key Bravo Berta is for brake. Now we brake and press the key U for gear down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And throttle off. So, but I don't know my brakes. Damn it. I hate it. Fuck. Go down, you bastard. Okay. And no, brake, brake, brake. Huh. Same problem again. Okay. Go around. Come on, come on! Ah. No, it's autopilot, brake. I only see the air brake. Okay. Air brake is off. Oops. Gears down. So we try it again. You have the key Juliet. There can you throw all your weapons down. So you are like the plane to land. So I hope. Okay, 370. Break, 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 break. Yeah, come on, I'm on landing here. Oh, there's my wingman. Hey, buddy. Air brake, air brake, air brake. And the second one, too fast. I think too fast. Oh, please stop. Damn bastard! Why you are stop? Keep on rolling.
Wheel brake on. Wheel brake on.
Okay, I found a wheel brake. Okay, no, I explode. I think so. Rear brake is the fire button. On the ground, you press the fire button, you activate the rear brake. Okay, that's nice. Good to know. I think arrow's dead. Maybe. So we can change to another pilot.